free look at a layup.
You wonder what Dana Altman said if he did say anything to Brown in that locker room. Much more of a fire in his game.
If you're going to play a zone, a lot of times teams try to beat you over the top. That's playing in Oregon's hands. So DePaul has to have an awareness of still maintaining arm's distance away from shooters. I think that they were unjustifiably ranked. They lost some key components last year coming into this season. But one of the things that I don't think a lot of people pay attention to are the guys that Ernie Kent redshirted.
Hands of Eli Kane for DePaul. Struce, who's calling for the ball, a hard drive, and he lost it. Kane there to scoop it up, and a beautiful back.
Troy Brown, he hasn't attempted a single shot. He has one personal foul. He has three turnovers.
But the field in their last few possessions. Kane with 10 to lead the way. McCallum and Marge have six. Wooten has checked out Sorkin in, who's not as good of a defensive big man. Maric goes right at him, and
on Sunday, a couple of third-place games are going to be really competitive. Our semifinal coming up a little bit later on. How about what's going on at the Battle for Atlanta? It's working better than it did last night. Just
key jab. Short on a three, and a rebound to round Maric. Has to get something up quickly. Devin Gage leaves it short. Maric, the offensive rebound. Marge perfect at the foul line tonight.
I'll tell you, with this lineup for the Ducks, to size and height advantage, it's going to force them to potentially have to bring a double team, which would allow them to pass off to
Pritchard. Feeds White, not picked up in transition, leaves a three off.
It's perfect from the foul line this year. Defense is the interior right now. That's got to get stronger.
That was Sue Wooten again this first half. Two fouls, he's likely done for the second. Bailey went
switch defensively. We saw both hands in the lower.
He's 4 for 4 tonight. He has 18 to lead the way. And he hits the first. He nearly inserted him. Really loved the